Hey guys, it's Miles Everything Tech back with a video. I haven't made a video in a while, so I'm going to show you guys how to get a free VPN so you can spoof your location for apps like NHL Game Center, NFL Pass, NFL Mobile, so you can spoof your location, watch free games without blackouts. So I'm going to show you how to do it. First, you have to be jailbroken. Of course, you have to be jailbroken to get the limited VPN, but so let's just jump right in. So what you want to do is open Obsidia. Wait for Cydia to load. Sorry if this video is kind of long, or sorry. So that's what you want to do. Want to go to the sources, you're going to type in repo.buyyourapple.net. That's the source you want. I'll put the link to the source in the description so you guys can add it. My god, we learned data already. Just really have to do this for now. Okay, once you have the source, you want to go to your search and type in all local IAP store. You want to go download this. In-app purchases. You can get free in-app purchases. Once you install this from Respring, you want to head over to the App Store. You want to get this VPN app. I'll put the links in the description to this app. You can get on the limited VPN. So once you download this app, it's gonna be here on this home screen. Gonna wanna open it. You'll be here. You'll hit change. Boom. Right now I'm a free user. Want to change? Free user. You don't get unlimited. So you wanna hit this one. Either you can do one of these. Doesn't matter. I usually hit this one. It'll load. Boom. Please purchase after expiry. Boom. See, you got it for free without paying the $3 to $8 with the in-app purchase thing. Boom. So now I want to go back. I'm a VIP user and I can have unlimited VPN. And see. So yeah, I have all these countries you can choose from, so that's how you get a free VPN. Yeah, so stay tuned and I'll be uploading videos daily. I'm gonna try to upload more often. So to get a free VPN with jailbreak, unlimited VPN. So stay tuned for my next video tomorrow. Peace.